take away two. I ate it up again.
Good morning, everyone. It is Friday, and you know, Maddie don't sleep past 7, so I'm up at like 6:30. But it's alright because we're gonna get her ready for school early.
But I'm home.
And we're gonna feed her. What would you like for breakfast today? I'm doing a little quick mask, and honestly, this clay mask, really works.
Let me tell her. And the clay mask makes the bumps on her face go away a little bit.
Acne. Alright, so let me let that sit. Somebody over here has to brush your teeth, take a quick shower. I'll see you guys in a few. Good morning.
And bye.
Have a great day.
Bye.
To anyone out there that's forced to wake up at 6:30. Peace out.
This is actually my first time using the heart cutters for pancakes. But let's see how it goes and how she likes it. It is now done.
Thank you.
You're
welcome.
Due to the snow, school is half a day. Maddie's school is not far away from the house, let's just say that. And she does not like staying home when I offer it, so she's going today. Her teacher sent out a message because we always send snack with the kids for snack time. And asked for us to send in a bigger snack because lunch won't be served today. I don't want my little baby to be hungry, so I made her a salami and cheese sandwich to take. And she loves salami. Her favorite lunchbox and a few of her favorite snacks. She has a Hello Kitty bottle that she can use, but she told me her teacher does not want it in the classroom because it makes too much noise. It's metal and it also has like something hanging from it, so I'm guessing both of them banging on each other makes too much noise. Thank you. Hey everyone. Well, I took Maddie to school. Got myself together. I feel good. I feel blessed. It's Friday, and not all Fridays, but most Fridays I'm off. So Fridays are the day that I could just self-care it up or take care of things in the house that I need to take care of. And yeah, so because of the snow, and let me just tell you, New Jersey schools clearly care about the children and the teachers getting home safely on rainy, stormy nights and snowy days, because snow, you know, it was given this week. So 2 days it was delayed opening, delayed drop off, and also like any after school stuff was canceled. Cool. Today it's a half a day, so I have to pick her up soon, which is fine with me. I enjoy my daughter. I enjoy my time with her. Yes, I do need my own personal time, which is the only reason why she even went to school, because honestly she could have stayed home, but I needed my me time. I needed to get myself together. I needed a breather, you know? But also, even when I try to be like, Maddie, you can stay home today, she wanna go to school. She's like her mother. I was like that when I was little. Like, I used to be like, Mom, I wanna go to school. I still wanna go to school. Anyways, I don't know what it's gonna be looking like tonight, but I know that it is snowing already. I already opened the door and checked. Maybe we can do something fun, a little arts and craft. I know I do wanna do the dance, Just Dance game, just cause we be having mad fun. And it's a little exercise, something to move our bodies, to have fun, all that good stuff. So yeah, guys, that's how my day is going so far. And also, some time to journal and read. I'm not gonna lie, I really do like this book. But because I have a tough time letting stuff go, I feel like I need to take my time reading this book. I do recommend for anyone that is an overthinker, anyone that is dealing with any tough times, just like always had a hard time letting things go. Everyone has their own reason why they don't let things go so fast, and mine is my heart, that I understand emotions, the way that I understand why people do the way they things that they do, taking everything into account, how I move with a person, or just how I view them in general. I always feel like the way a person grew up, the things that they've been through, is the reason why they are the way they are. So sometimes it can make things a little bit hard for me to just walk away, just because I don't want to ever make someone feel like I'm giving up on them or anything of that sort. So it's a little bit hard for me, but what I've learned over time is that if I'm being the best person I can be to a person, and they're taking advantage of my niceness, of my heart, and my patience for them, it's time for me to walk away. That's not my issue. That's not my fault that you don't want to evolve, because I've given you plenty of time, plenty of chances. But you want to stay where you want to stay. You want to act how you want to act. You want to treat me horrible. You want to disrespect me. And that's not going to keep flying over here. Maybe that happened and I let it happen in my 20s. But baby, I'm 30 now. I can't keep doing that. I can't keep stressing myself. I can't keep dealing with stuff like that. So anyways, that's why I just want to give a shout out to my bestie for giving me this book. And I'm gonna take my time with this so I can soak in everything that they, you know, suggest. Just cause I want this to really stick with me. Anyways, I will see you guys later because it's almost time for me to get a couple things together before I pick her up. So, peace out, peoples. I hope you're having a good day already. And don't forget, stay safe. Wear your boots. My ladies that, but not just ladies, my people that love Crocs, it's time to pause it. It's time to put the Crocs aside because you're gonna slip on your glow. So get your boots out, make sure you're warm, whatever is good for you, put it on. If you have to go outside, if you don't have to go outside, stay in, make some hot chocolate, watch some movies, enjoy your weekend. Now I'll see you guys later. Bye.
Rainbow in the snow.
Can I have your gloves
for a minute? Yeah.
Stop. Okay, you can have it back. Okay, let me just.
No, you don't have your gloves.
Oh, this way. Let this heal, and then when it's healed, then I'll put a band-aid in.
But you're supposed to put...
It burns.
It burns.
Let me look at it. I saw that there was a tiny one, too. I'm sorry, but this is good. Come with me. Wait. Come.
Maddie, that's it. It's time to put the band-aid.
Okay, what? Come with me to the couch.
No.
Okay, ready? Okay, I'm gonna count. 1, 2, 3.
Okay, put the band-aid, please. Give me this.
Let me get the band-aid.
And then you press it down. Oh my god, you had it right the right way. Thank you.
Ese crédito ya me aburrí y quiero un tinadito. Uno nuevo, uno nuevo, uno nuevo, uno nuevo.